up now for the day done. They always come around when the change comes. You should kill this cup, let the pain numb. You should give it up, cause it ain't enough. Dale mami, dale mami.
Hey guys. Today is another day. Ahorita voy en camino a que me hagan el examen del coronavirus. Because then my mom came back positive. And I had been around her for those 2 weeks. So, le hablé a mi clínica. And I told them, you know, the details about everything. Because I was the one who was with her the day she got tested. I'm the one who took her. So, ahorita they scheduled me an appointment. And I'm headed there right now to get tested. Because without testing, I can't go back to work. And my grandma's very worried. So, she needs me to get tested. So, sorry. So, yeah, I'm headed there right now. I'm going to go get tested. Hopefully, I'm praying that that comes back negative. Because, honestly, I don't think I can handle being in quarantine. I have to work, you know. And I don't have any symptoms, but there's like now, they're now saying that you could just be a carrier to the virus and not have any symptoms or have it take effect on you. Pero, sí, ahorita voy para allá. But I will say that my allergies have been so bad. Last night I did not sleep at all. Mis ojos estaban bien secos, and they itch so bad that from rubbing so much, the skin around my eyes burns. Like it burned. It was burning last night. I put cream on it. I put eye drops in. It's just like burning, like so irritated. But you know. I'm gonna try and see if I can record the testing. It's a drive-through testing, so hopefully they'll let me record. So I'll see you guys when I get over there. Tickled, like it makes you want to sneeze and your eyes start to water. But oh my gosh, that was scary, and I was all scared. So they said I'll have my results in 24 hours, so you know, I'm praying that it comes back negative. But yeah, I mean, that wasn't too bad, I guess.
Hola a todos, ya es un poquito más tarde. Ahorita estoy en mi casa. Ahorita le voy a hacer el cambio de aceite a mi carro, because I am so bored. Like I hate being stuck in the house, and it's driving me crazy. So, ahorita le voy a hacer el cambio de aceite a mi carro. Ahorita le voy a hacer el cambio de aceite. My supplies. Hold on. Thank you.
Bye.